The summer capital of beautiful state of Jammu and Kashmir witnessed a tragic incident today when massive fire broke out in a residential building. The incident occurred in congested Koker Bazar locality where a residential building and two shops were partially damaged in the fire. The fire apparently appeared in a mysterious condition and immediately spread to two nearby shops. However, no casualties have been reported. Meanwhile, fire tenders rushed to the spot and put all its efforts to extinguish the fire. On the other hand, the nearby residents have been safely evacuated and police are investigating the matter.
Powered by NNIS.